Hello, friends. How are we doing? I am not sure what I want to play yet. So here we are. I plugged my headphones into my phone and TikTok started playing. That's hilarious. Okay. So, sound check. My hair is in two buns, even though I got them cut. I just can't put them up here anymore. They're back here. So, I hope that y'all had a fantastic weekend. I had a good weekend. We made donuts and churros, and they were really good. I still have some donuts, actually. I might just have some later. Kind of wish I had some Nutella, though. Yeah. I don't know what I want to play. So, I was thinking, like, House Flipper or going back to Among Trees. I don't need anything that's, like, super mentally straining today. Because, like, not gonna lie, Mondays are hard. But then also, next week, I might be going back to the office. So I won't be home until, like, 8:30. So I don't know what that means for streams. Might be like a 9 to 11 type of stream. Because I don't get to just come out of my bedroom anymore. Yeah, so here we are. Looking through my games right now, I'm like, I don't want to play Apex. I don't want to start a big story. But also, like, I've been playing Fable this weekend. It's like one of those things that, like, I want to play, but I also don't want to, like, I don't know. If I start it on stream, then I can only play it on stream, and I don't want to limit myself to that. And then, yeah. So, what do I have in easy plays? I have the Ultimate Goose Game. Why is it not installed? Finish. We could do that one day. I also have access to all the Mega Man. Literally just, like, staring at what I have. A hat in time. Excuse me. I think I might just do House Flipper. But first, like, we can download some things, which is pretty cool. Like, I found out that there is a workshop for this now. Where'd the workshop go? There it is. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Excuse me. I love these paintings. I really just like aesthetic things. Hey, Fade. How you doing? Let's see. If I go to... I'm well, thank you. Wait, why is it blank? One. You have a girlfriend? That's good. Thanks for stopping by. Why did I put that under this? Alright, here's what I'm doing. I am getting some. Ooh, I like pocket doors. Things for House Flipper. Let's do. Ooh, I love these rugs. How you been, buddy? I don't like any of these. Let's do cozy. Oh wait, can I just like see everything? I want this cat. I don't think so. That'd be cool though. Not gonna lie. They're making a Sims 5. Which is going to be multiplayer, I believe. I'm on like a forum. There's no mod for multiplayer for House Flipper, and they don't plan to introduce it. So, unless you know how to mod things, I think we're out of luck. Bye, buddy. Thanks for stopping by. I don't know why I clicked on this. My goodness. That's really... M- smart things. Bet. Alright, go develop a mod. I wish I was smart enough to mod games. That'd be cool. Yeah, same. Look at this Charmander! Look at this giant, like, Hoot Hoot TV. No, thank you. Although I cannot wait for the other DLCs of this to come out because they are adding pets. And I am going to be very excited. See you, Fade. Like, I have them in my wish list right now. Because I need them. Let's look under Cozy. Oh, I love these wall plants. They're so cute. Yes. And this. This shelf. Once I discovered that this was a thing, I've spent like 4 hours going through this. Like going through category by category, page by page, because like I didn't realize that you could mod this game, and it is like my favorite game. Plants. These are like oddly long. Like, I thought they were gonna be like nice little nook size. No, they are like twice the size of a little nook. Let's look for new rugs. I don't really love any of these. I like these, but they're very long and thin, like a runner. Let's look for, can I do by like furniture type? Yes. Ooh. I love this ottoman. I really like this chair and this chair. I want this chair, like, IRL. No, thank you. Okay, that's it for armchairs. Let's hope for beds. So this is just a linen. I don't really love any of those either. Could you imagine a swinging bed like that? You get into bed and it just like, like, where? How? How am I supposed to hold on? How am I not supposed to roll off? Seriously. Oh, I like these for the end of the bed. I'm so tired. I'm a fan of these bunk beds. Like, I have this one. Oops. And this one. Why? Let's do these two because they're different colors. I like the style of them. Like, I like the, like, ship style, like the top. Ew. I think these are all like sheets and stuff now. Maybe not. Okay. I kind of like these. They're super cute for a kid's room. Yeah, we're getting into like old stuff. Yeah, okay, let's do bedside tables. Ooh, I like this one and this one. I should do a challenge where like I only use like a specific color or something. I don't want this one. It's too small. I kind of like this one. And these. And this one. It looks like a chest. Kind of need to get all the colors, don't I? Benches! So I got these because these are like perfect at the end of a bed. These two. I don't really decorate outside and I should. Like, I should take the time. Because I have the garden one DLC. Because, like, you can plant trees and plants and, like, pools and stuff. It's really cool. Oh, I like that one. Hey Bryce, how you doing? I like these. I kind of want to get shelf fillers too, but I don't really think I'm going to use them. I am doing well, thank you. Happy you're doing well as well. How was your Monday? Ooh, a library ladder? That gives inspiration. Too bad I can't build houses like The Sims. Like, that would be cool. Obviously, I could download The Sims, but like. I need some water. I don't want to get up though. I'm gonna have more modded stuff for this game than regular stuff. Oops. School me. Can you give me some law?
Yeah, we'll start dinner.
Yeah, but I'm so I used the wrong sign. I'm at some wa. Yeah, I went fubu'd instead of like wa. Wa. I do want food. But I am currently very thirsty. Hey Bryce, I was thinking of doing this. I cut my thumb real good. Doing this, but like giving myself a challenge of like doing only like a specific color or like a specific tone. Specific. Thank you.
Pacific.
Pacific? No, we're
Pacific.
Atlantic.
No, Pacific.
A froggy
Pacific.
chair.
Pacific.
Oh, I want a Papajohn chair. I can never get out of those. A rocking chair. Handmade wooden chair. Just super cute for like kids' rooms. I don't like these. Like, they're stupid looking.
Pacific.
Ugh, I rest my case. What?
Pacific.
Candy canes. Ooh, I like these. My thumb hurts. Coffee. There's a whole section to coffee? Yes, please. I realize that it's for coffee tables, but like, I love coffee. A coffin coffee table? No, thank you. Why are there so many of these? Oh, I like these. Cupboards. Hopefully we can find like a better cupboard, 'cause like the game has, I mean like kitchen cupboards, like counters. It has like presets, but it doesn't have really what I'm looking for when I'm looking to make a kitchen. So I wonder if anyone has made any like this one. Wow. I thought I took the. Oh no, these are different. Oh, I like these. Oh, clicked into it. Dang, I was really hoping. Maybe it's because, like, it's not what they're called. Ooh. I want a desk like this one, IRL. Like a big wraparound one. That'd be cool. I had one like this. I kind of really miss it. Do it. Do what? Oh, I like these. IRL, are you gonna pay for it? Ooh, desk cornered. Different ones. I don't like any of those that I didn't already have. It'd be for me. I want a standing desk. Like one that you can like press a button and it just like. That'd be cool. But those are also very expensive. That would be dope. Imagine. You imagine you're getting like tense in a game or something, and you're just like, I gotta stand up. Slowly. I pause. Would be hilarious. Super tense moment. Hang on. Gotta stand up. Oh, I have that one already. I like this one. Oh, just gotta chill. Ooh, I like these. That's cool. Oh, I have this. I was like, I love that. Like, I already have it. Oops. Ooh, office storage. Different colors offered storage. What did I say? Office storage. I am the misspeak queen. My brain and my tongue don't get along. I kind of like those, but I don't want to get too many shelves because then I have to fill them. Let's see sofas. Excuse me. I burped. This is very like it's the 40s, like pre-war. I kind of want to challenge myself and make a good outdoor area. So let's get some outdoor stuff. Like these. He's like smacking the knife on the counter, making a point. Oh, that could be hanging off like the side of the. That's cool. I don't know what these are for. Oh, they're window seats. I see. Okay. Ew. What the heck? Okay. Sun chairs. Look, outdoor stuff. I used to have one of these, and it had like the YTV logo on it. A really long time ago. That was a, oh my goodness, that's like a memory bag. I think I got pretty much everything that I'll probably ever need, unless someone like releases someone else, something else. This maybe. The thing is, like, you can't really go and like. Oh, I want that couch though. Not the. Okay. Can't really go and customize the colors and stuff. Like what you get is what you got with the mods. I'm having a hard time over here, friends. Man. Again with the coffins. Okay, so maybe none installations. What?
But
Washer. No, I have a bunch. Towel radiator? There's none. Toilets? Toilets! That's a super tall toilet. There's a literal throne. Oh my god. That's hilarious. Give me these. Sinks? I love these. Bum, bum. Okay, showers? Oh, I tried. Showers. Okay, I have all of those because those are cool. Let's do these. Okay, that's fine. Curtains? Rude. Okay. None. What's by item type? Ooh, grills? Outdoor stuff. Coffee. Can I do like rice macaroni? What does that mean? Okay. What's a pergola? Ooh. Pergola, not a pergola. Oops. Ooh, look at all these fridges. Literal mini fridge. That's funny. Okay. No. Hammock? Oh. No, I don't want that one. It doesn't have pillows. None. Okay, give me plants. Flowers? Okay. Plants? Yes! Give me all of these. She says, and then keeps picking different ones, then instead of taking them all. I love these. All right, friends, I think it's time to go in. Wait, what's target group? Okay. Belonging to room type. Corridor? I didn't know this was a thing. Like this. Cute. Kitchen sets. Pots. Ooh, okay. Pans. Okay. That's exciting. Give me kitchen. Other. No. Placemats. For a quick second, I thought those the placemats were going on the floor. I realized that's wrong. Ooh, more food for the yes, the pantry. I'm the person who likes to actually fill the pantry with these. Dutch door. Wait, what happens if I type food? Okay. Actual food. Oh, there's more. Excuse me. I don't, oh, well, I more. It's just like cat food and dog food, but I really like this. So it looks like it's cooking. I'm a fan. Okay. Right, this is it. It's fine. Let's go play. Think that's open. I got it. I have a portfolio. Let's do this one. This house is haunted? I have a haunted house? It's you, isn't it? I'm taking you with me. Oh, I probably have to like. Oh yeah, no, I'm aware of this. Okay, hang on. I've played this one, so. Need a flashlight. I'm like referring to the map because I also can't see anything. Small grounds, okay. But like. Okay, there's the house. I thought I had to like bury someone. Oh, wait, I think it's down here. Oops. Terrifying. I think it's this one. Yeah. Hang on. I think it's like I have to get rid of these or something. There's something. Oh? He was angry. Who was that? I think now I can go and like bury her or something. Terrifying. Yeah, right here. Give me a fright. Yeah, see? Okay. I knew it. Okay, let's start back here. I want to like challenge myself with the outside a lot more recently. So let's do that. I forgot about the apparition. That was scary. That gave me a fright. Oh my God. Okay. Excuse me. I also have to like wash the house. I'm gonna keep the tombstone. Because why not? I mean, as a realtor, legally, I have to tell them that someone died here, so. Oh, let's try that again. There you go. Tell me why I can just go through a tombstone. I need to figure out how to make a mix it up conditional where you can change the game, like when the game changes that you have certain commands, because I could make commands for this for like a specific amount where it's gonna force me to sell the house regardless of where I am. That'd be cool. Or even like to choose a specific color template. Or to use only modded stuff. That could be cool too. Okay. I think that's it mostly done. Let's just use this real quick. Clean up the edges. The edges! Also want to get rid of these. I don't like them. Okay, now let's wash the house a little bit. Do we want to like paint outside? I think I want to change like the outside. I think I'm just going to spend a lot of time on this house. It's worth it. I had to bury someone for it. Could use like new windows and new looks like this. Like these need to be doors. Technically, I could be spraying inside. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. Walls, panels, molding. No. Well, tiles. There's no like options for siding. Like, not really. That'd be cool. I take it back. What? Oh, you have to buy. Oh. Excuse me, I think I might not. I think I might just like. Yeah. I'm not doing that. Okay. Let's see. Plants. I'm not good at outside stuff at all. Carrots. Okay. I'll reconsider in a minute. Let's clean up in here. So now I think I want to keep this, but then I think I'm going to fill. Oh, I can't infill this. Rude. You know what I can do though? Let's break this. Come on. Okay. But then also this wall. Just open up the space, you know? Think this is gonna become the kitchen. And then living area. Kitchen isn't very big, but it is what it is. I don't like that light, and that's not needed. Okay. Let's go upstairs. I can't wait to use like all my new toilets and stuff. She was definitely killed in here, right? I can also turn off bugs, but whatever. Okay, now I need some plaster. That's doors, walls, plaster. I'm pretty sure plastering needs to happen somewhere else too. In here, maybe? No. In here? I can't tell if that's just like the. No. Okay. I don't know if I want to keep that as a closet or not. Right, now we just have to clean up. Where is that? Okay. I have to refer to the mini map a lot because, like, sometimes some dirt you can't really see. Nothing in that corner. Why is that still there? It's in this corner? Weird. Okay. We could turn like the basement into a livable area too, 'cause like the secrets. What? Okay.
Looks like someone be grabbing the butter.
Who did that? Y'all.
Be grabbing the butter?
What?
It was the potato
Oh,
mush masher.
Mushmasher?
Yeah. Who we grabbing the butter?
I am streaming. I can't break this wall. I guess I'll have to bring it this way. You missed it. This house was haunted. There was an apparition on the second floor and everything. That's annoying. I want to be able to break this.
There's some dookie.
What?
There's some dookie.
Ooh.
Yeah. And we agree, dude.
Thanks, babe.
Oh. It does look like dookie.
It does. Yeah, Al. Can I have a spoon instead? I'm making a mess. Yeah.
Why?
It's coming out of my bowl.
You are a mess.
I am a mess. You're not wrong. Well, I might as well fill this back in. Oh. Come on. There you go. Then it could be like a hidden bedroom. I don't know. I'll focus on the basement later. First, I don't know if that was a thing. Okay. Can I break this? No. I can't break much. Like, I can't break. That's weird. See, look. I had to bury her there. All right, let's start with, I don't even know where to start, the kitchen, I guess? Walls, let's do, thank you. Yeah, that works. And then I use this color a lot. I wanna use a different color. Okay. This has potential. Damn it. Damn it. Was it under tiles or panels? Panels. Ah, damn. They're like super white. That's fine. Because you can't really see it from the front, so. Okay, now we need floor. I'm gonna do like a stone out here. Maybe some granite. Oh, I can't? Oh, they're. Oh! I see. I don't know what those are called. For panels? For cup? No. Oh, yeah. Okay. These could do. I want a nice, like, stone. Start in the corner. Always start in a corner. Okay. Then in that case, for the kitchen, like a nice. Yeah. Okay. Furniture, kitchen. Let's do standing kitchen sets. Like a nice dark. Unless I put it like this. And then standing cabinets, like a long one. I guess I could just do my own. Oops. And then a thin one right there. Nice. Only we're gonna need a fridge. Refrigeration. Interior design. Electronic equipment, kitchen. I want to use one of my new ones, like this one. Because, tell you why. Now I can put this more to the wall and move everything over and potentially put another skinny one by the fridge. And then you never really want a fridge on. Yeah. Okay. Now, I need lights, so let's do ceiling lights. Do I have lights here? Okay. Ceiling lights. Let's just do like a standard. Boop. Yeah. Okay. Light switch. This one. Let's put it here. Okay. Now, doors. Let's do sliding doors. Those are too tall, I think. Yep, too tall. I want sliding door. Still too tall. It's this one. Yes. And here too. Perfect. This is a nice little kitchen. Okay. I want to put pan. Some of this. I don't really have a pantry. Oh, I need hanging ones. Okay, furniture, kitchen, hanging cabinets. Let's do this one. Ugh, it like... Whatever. Ugh. It's the tiniest kitchen ever. Okay. This accessories kitchen. The sink right there, I don't think I need it. Hello? This is going to go right. Here. Look at it. It's coming along so nicely. Okay. So I'm in love. Furniture. Do we have any? Oh, that's so small. I don't know why I was expecting that to be so much bigger. It's fine. It fits like right here. I suppose. Okay. I need a thin one. Like this. Because it needs to go like right here. And then I need some kind of. I don't really want to decorate right now because. Like the wall, because I need to paint. And if I paint, then I can't really. I need to center this. If I paint, then I can't really like choose what I want for a painting. Wow, so good. I want something like thin. Can I make this dark? But it's like in the way. I can't. Lighting? Yeah, I need light like here too. But you know, that'll come room by room. Let's put a runner, like the gray one. Tie that off. I feel like this wall needs something. What if I put this, like. Oh. Must have impeccable lighting. Always. Oh. Because now I could kind of put this shelf. To like help. Oh. Because now we could put. Because we don't have much room, right? Like, I can't. Can I put that on there? Yes, I can. Sweet. See, this is what shelves are for. So. Like, this could go on here, and then, like, while you're cooking. It's almost too far. Can I? Yeah, I think this room is done. So let's do. Just like throw away light so we can see what we're doing. And then let's paint this room. I wish I could change this. Like the. I don't like the stairs. So, walls, paint. I want to have. Something that's going to complement that color, because that's what's in the kitchen. Coffee with milk. Let's do like a sky blue. Because then it'll like open up the room, right? Yeah, I like that. I love this color. I'm a fan. What do you think of this color?
That's nice.
Look at this kitchen.
It's a part that just happened in the middle.
Yeah.
It's like the dad was like, "Honey, what juice don't I like? Apple or grape?" And she's like, "You don't like both." He's like, "Oh, I did that with you."
Yep.
Yes, I'm right there.
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Why is there tile on his? What? Alrighty. I don't. I think I'm gonna get rid of this window. But I don't know. Because, like, I could put the couch between the two windows and put the TV here. But then, like, I don't really know. Bow, bow, bow. I gonna have to carry the blue upstairs? Because, like, don't really want to. Walls. Let's do walls, panels, and kind of like tie the kitchen with this right here. And then let's tie this here. I think I'm just gonna put an archway here instead of an actual door. Doors like close up the area, so if we like, I don't want the whole room closed off, but now I can actually put something on here. So let's do decorations, pictures, photos. Let's choose this one. Yes, and then accessories, kitchen. I don't know. Oh, I know. Let's do plants. Let's do a plant right here. It's too small. I want something bigger. How about this? That's far too big. How big is this one? Also far too big. This one? Perfect. Look how pretty! All right, let's do ceiling lights, but let's just do like the. I want pot lights. Suppose I could do this one. It's too, if it was shorter, maybe. I really like this one, but I really wish it was shorter. It was all a dream. Okay. So now we need furniture, living room, sofas. Let's find a nice cozy one. Wait, don't I have some new ones? Furniture, living room, seats. Yeah, like one of these, maybe. I sell this window instead. Perfect. Okay. So then, furniture, living room, surfaces. And let's do this one. And put the TV. Entertainment, TV. Yes, I have this DLC. Actually, I think I want to do like this one. Yeah, that's a lot better. But also, this is quite the shrunken area. I'm gonna make a desk area over there, I think. Because, like, furniture. No. Surfaces. I know I have, like, a. Excuse me. Let's do something light. Then let's look at some rugs. Tie that in together. Yes. I'm a fan. Furniture, living room. How big is this? I can't rotate it. I wish I could have rotated that. Maybe this one? No. It's like an awkward size. Oh, wait, I could just do. Yes. Okay. Accessories. I just realized that there's no dining room. So maybe I don't really want to move the living room. It looks good right there. I like this chair. Okay. Let's do tables. This table? I kind of want to make it multifunctional, but excuse me, that's a little hard. This. Okay, I don't want that chandelier here if that's gonna be here. So let's do. Let's do. Like this? No, it's not big enough. I don't want anything like extravagant. Like, it's not a big enough house to be extravagant, but maybe I could use this one now. Ugh. This isn't centered to the window. I don't think I can put curtains there now. Let's take a look. Windows, curtains. I can do blinds. But, like, I want to have something tie the kitchen over here. Right? Like, pull that over here. And it's like, it doesn't really clash. It's a nice accent. You can even close them. Yeah. I don't even know if I like it. I'm like, yeah, it's perfect. How big is this? Just perfect. Okay. I want to use my new placemats. Accessories, kitchen. Which ones, though? These ones. Oh, they're so big. Accessories, kitchen. Oh, Is there placemats here? There's napkins. That ties it, right? I'm gonna put like a huge plant right here. Maybe this one? Or here? Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Okay. This is coming along nicely. Very modern. Now we have to tackle in here. And screw this. That's a bathtub sink. Do I want? I'm gonna cheat the system a little bit. Bathroom. The reason I say that is because this can't really have plumbing on it. Windows, let's put blinds. Let's put these ones. Okay, now I have to figure out what kind of floor I want in here. I think I want like a dark floor. Okay, and then walls. Let's do like a nice C deep and then panels, walls, panels. I have an idea for this. It's wallpapers, I think. This one. Let's put it back there. And then I'm gonna paint. Imagine selling this house and your key point is, oh, don't worry, I took care of the poltergeist. For those of you just joining, this house was haunted, and we had to bury a body in the backyard. This game gives you the option when you buy this house, and it gives you a heads up. Like, hey, this house is haunted. If you want to play with the ghost, go ahead. If you don't, we can take it away for you. And then, you know, go from there. I really like this. Bathroom fixtures. Let's do this toilet. Excuse me? Why does it come out so far? Oh, I missed a wall. Right there. Let's fix it. Rude. Quick and easy. Now let's do... I don't think I have enough room for the sinks that I have. No. Sink. I kind of just want like a norm, like a... Let's make it gray. Now we need a mirror. Let's do this one. And then we need light. Lots of light. Do this one, it's funky. Now we need a door. Excuse me, let's do this one. Look at our bathroom. Actually, let's do mat. There's bath mats. It's a doormat, but I kind of like it for in here. Okay. We need some kind of paintings or something in here. Ooh. This one. That's very big. Let's put it there. I was not expecting that. This? Whatever. I'm gonna ignore this room now forever. I really like the way it's looking down here. Now, this is another bathroom. This is where the poltergeist was. So we have three bedrooms to deal with. Can't believe I didn't clean this room. And this one has like a closet in it. But my friends, I think that's all I have for tonight. I'm going to go save the game. Exit game, save and exit. I hope that you guys have fun. We will pick this house up back tomorrow. We can do the upstairs. And then we can do the basement, which I'm going to turn into like a beautiful laundry room. So I hope to see you tomorrow, and I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your Monday. Be good. See you later.